Hi everyone, welcome. Today I have Realme Buds T300 and I'm going to show you how can you easily enable allow access to contacts and call history. At first, we have to scroll down to a control panel, then we have to hold everything on Bluetooth. Now we have to go into the settings of our device. Now we have to scroll down until we see allow access to contacts and call history. We can enable it. That's it. Hope it helps you. Goodbye.